This is a warning, Hopkins. I'll let you off this time, but next time, you're going to the principal's office. My old lady is cheating on me. Can you get me some pics so she won't take half when I divorce her? Those rats are driving me nuts. One of them ate my smokes. Kill them for me. I'll pay you good money.
I remember when I got to do cool bike tricks. Now all I do is work.
Why do you have to be such a show-off?
I never crashed back when I did bike tricks. I'm not surprised you wiped out. You look like a loser.
Yeah! Take that! Woohoo!
Oh sure, walk into me. Hey fella, what's the rush? You got a little too close there.
Look, would you get out of the way? Why do you morons always have to get in my way?
Move out of the way!
Oh jeez, I don't need this.
Why you gotta bump into me? This always happens.
Show some respect.
You better watch it. I'm getting sick of people bumping into me.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Are you gonna move or do I have to make you?
I've had it up to here with you. Move it!
If I could afford a lawyer, I'd sue you.
This always happens to me.
I'm not gonna put up with this crap anymore.
Gotta get back to work, kid. See ya.
See ya, kid. Gotta go.
See ya later, kid.
Man, I can't believe I paid money for that.
These rides were way better when I was a kid.
Hey! Who wants to help me beat this chump?
Come on, let's teach this punk a lesson.
I'm gunning for you.
I'm gonna get you.
You're lucky I have a game to go to, or I'd come after you.
You're off the hook this time, but next time, watch out.
Woo, man, running is hard work.
They're just not using me to my full potential as a general laborer. I should definitely be a boss.
Shoddy work? What's he mean by shoddy work? He shouldn't have leaned on it in the first place.
Man, I'm wasting my time working. It's not fair that I have to work for a living.
How can they expect me to work hard when they're not motivating me?
It's totally their fault I'm lazy.
I can't believe I lost money on that plan.
It was foolproof.
What's he talking about? Queen Knight off suit is a killer hand. I should have won.
I don't know what's wrong with him. Being a professional gambler is a legitimate retirement plan, and I'm probably about even right now.
It's total utter bull, and you know it.
I'm not gonna put up with that kind of abuse. It's just wrong.
That makes sense.
I think.
Or maybe not.
That's cool. Well done.
All right. Yeah. Nice.
Oh, and another thing.
Oh, hey, let me tell you.
I heard they were going to shut the company down, and we're all going to be out of jobs. Those guys in management just sit around all day making fun of us working Joes.
Once you get in with the boss, you don't ever have to do a real day's work ever again.
It's all about who you know.
I heard they're going to sell the company, and we're all taking huge pay cuts. Mark my words, it's going to happen.
Studies show that complaining about everything means you're really smart. And makes people respect you.
I'm serious.
I hear it's much better working for that other company. They pay their people for sitting around drinking coffee and smoking all day.
I heard the principal is getting it on with the secretary at school.
I should have a secretary like that too.
The carnival's back in town, you know.
It totally sucks, but I'm still gonna go.
Did you hear how the number one customer of Come Hither is the gym teacher at Bulworth?
Every time I go, he's there.
I heard there's gonna be a shortage of potatoes because the school kids are using them in their fights.
I'm serious.
It's total chaos up at the academy. Fire, violence, pestilence. It's almost biblical, I tell ya. And it's gonna get worse.
Did you hear? Someone stole a police motorcycle. I bet you it was one of those punk students from the academy.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Who told you that? Were they drunk or something?
I can totally see that happening.
I told you something like that would happen, didn't I?
Sometimes I think my work just isn't good enough.
All right, it's true. I'm lazy, and I cover up for it by complaining all the time.
Why do I have to do actual work?
I'm an ideas guy. It's just not fair.
My boss keeps telling me to do my work over, as if it's not good enough.
It's really annoying.
I can't believe I got fired again. I think my boss felt threatened by me.
Well, at least it's not like you're smart but underappreciated like me.
I guess since you listen to me complain, I should be sympathetic.
The best thing to do is to blame someone else entirely and refuse to take any personal responsibility.
That's what I do.
There's gotta be a way you can blame your boss, or the government for that.
The world owes me a living, but it doesn't seem to recognize it. That makes me angry.
Those other guys work really hard, trying to make me look bad in front of the boss.
What's up with that?
My boss wouldn't let me take 5 weeks off to raise my new puppy. He's such a jerk.
I can't believe the boss got mad at me for taking a 3-hour lunch.
That guy's really getting on my case.
Bye!
I'm outta here.
See ya!
I'm probably the hardest worker at the company in spite of getting no recognition for it.
I'll tell you something, I'm smarter than my boss.
It's obvious.
I try not to work too hard, otherwise I'd just make the other guys look bad.
I got this plan to get rich quick. Can't tell you too much, but it involves a former minister in some African country who needs help getting his money to America.
You're like me! I bet no one appreciates you either. Don't let your boss find out. He'll just get jealous.
Well, okay, I admit it. That makes me jealous.
You ever told your boss to get lost because he asked you to do your job?
Have you ever felt underappreciated at work?
Did you ever think that perhaps I am the smartest guy you know?
Did you ever refuse to take responsibility for your own laziness?
Yeah, I did, but I didn't mean to.
I've thought about it a lot. I'll probably do it this year.
No, I haven't. I've never been given the opportunity to.
Oh, I used to do that all the time, but not recently.
Ah, yuck! That's disgusting!
Don't be a chump, kid! Don't do that, alright?
Why are you hitting me?
You got some serious pain coming!
I'm taking all my anger and frustration out on you!
My life's a failure, and I'm gonna make you pay for it!
I'm giving you a serious beating!
Once again, I fail.
The world is out to get me.
That wasn't fair.
That shouldn't have happened at all.
I'm gonna sue somebody for this.
I think I broke my chin or something.
I'm gonna kick your butt.
I've had it up to here with you.
You've been asking for this for a long time.
I think I'm gonna cry.
Oh, God, that's disgusting.
Come on, beat each other to a pulp.
Kids these days, they don't even know how to fight.
Go for the face.
Hey! Why you gotta do that?
Hey, what's the big idea?
Maybe I should be a carny. Seems like easy money.
Here, take this.
Hey, how you doing?
What's up?
Hey,
I'm made for bigger things. I know it. Maybe I should grow a big beard. Then, people might take me seriously.
Okay, listen carefully, and I'll tell you what's up.
All right, you paying attention?
Okay, here's how it is.
Hey, kiddo, wanna help me out here?
Hey, I got a job for you.
You know, buddy, I have a lot of anger issues.
So, you want me to beat you or what?
That was a stupid idea, Buster.
You're a useless twerp.
You stink.
Get out of here, you big loser.
Doofus.
That's awesome.
That stuck-up bastard. Who does he think he is?
Whoa, a rat?
Who the hell are you, kid?
I don't have any time to babysit you. Now run along.
Don't talk to me, okay? I'm busy.
Hey there, kid.
What's up, little buddy?
How you doing, kid?
You in trouble?
You all right?
Surprisingly, that's not too bad.
Yeah, okay. Maybe that's not bad.
Like almost everything else, that's trash.
I knew it would suck, and I was right.
Oh no! Why would you do that?
Hey! Stop that!
Whoa! Isn't that dangerous?
I used to have one of those when I was a kid.
Ugh! That reeks! Breathe!
I gotta get me something that shows everyone I mean business. Maybe I should buy this on credit.
That's pretty ugly.
Should I get it?
This is so much better than being at work. Hope no one notices I'm gone.
Hey, kid, I saw you do that.
You know someone's gonna have to clean that, don't you?
You're just a tool for the man.
You're ignorant and stupid.
God, you make me sick.
You're nobody, you little weasel.
You're just a poser, you little jerk.
I think I better kick your ass.
You wanna fight, huh?
I'm gonna wipe the floor with you.
I'm gonna make you regret saying that.
You're dressed for failure, kid.
Your hair is stupid.
Get a haircut.
Did you find those pants in an alley or something?
That's gotta be the worst pair of shoes ever.
Why'd you wear a shirt like that?
To look like an idiot?
I'm sorry, but your tat is ugly as sin.
Who are you?
And why should I care?
You sure talk big for a dumb kid.
What? Did you say something?
Nice try, but I don't care.
They teach you to say that in school?
You wish you were even half as smart as me.
Yeah, like I care what some schoolboy says.
Whatever, crap face.
Say that again. I dare ya.
Shut your trap, schoolboy.
Yeah, come on, over here.
It's this way.
Thanks, kid.
You're all right.
Why'd you put something that stupid on your head?
Thanks.
No, man, that's the wrong way.
Don't be a retard. That's the wrong way.
You're out a little late, ain't you, kid?
You can't be up to no good this late.
I'd report you for being out this late. But I can't be bothered.
Just wait till I get my hands on you.
That's enough out of you.
You're not getting away with that.
Don't be doing that, kid.
You shouldn't do that.
What are you thinking, kid?
I saw you do that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
You're not wanted here.
No stupid kids allowed.
Get out of here, kid.
Get to class, stupid kid.
I didn't get to cut class, so you shouldn't either.
You look like you're cutting class.
Hey, you better get to class now before they catch you.
It sucks, and I don't like it.
What could that be?